place is here. My future is here. It is time for you to let go.
I don't want things to change.
But you can't stop the change any more than you can stop the suns from setting.
Our ship was damaged and we're stranded here until we can repair it.
I can help. I can fix anything.
I believe you can.
I built a racer. It's the fastest ever. There's a big race tomorrow on Bunta Eve. You could enter my pod.
Anakin, Watto won't let you.
Watto doesn't know I've built it. You could make him think it was yours and get him to let me pilot it for you.
I don't want you to race. It's awful. I die every time Watto makes you do it.
But Mom, I love it. The prize money would more than pay for the parts they need.
Anakin.
Mom, you say the biggest problem in this universe is nobody helps each other.
There is no other way. I may not like it, but he can help you. He was meant to help you.
You should be very proud of your son. He gives without any thought of reward.
Well, he knows nothing of greed. He deserves better than a slave's life.
Had he been born in the Republic, we would have identified him early. The Force is unusually strong here. That much is clear. Who was his father?
There was no father. I carried him. I gave birth. I raised him. I can't explain what happened.
Anakin, this path has been placed before you. The choice is yours alone.
I want to do it.
It's so wonderful, Anne. You have brought hope to those who have none. I'm so very proud of you.
Mom, we sold the pod. Look at all the money we have.
Oh my goodness, but that's so wonderful, Annie.
He has been freed.
What?
You're no longer a slave.
Did you hear that?
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie. You're free.
I just can't do it.
Annie.
Will I ever see you again?
What does your heart tell you?
I hope so. Yes. I guess.
Then we will see each other again.
I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Be brave.